Stairway to Heaven.
Sound like I'm ready. You just woke me up.
So get the fuck up. We don't get the money for Bruno today. We're fucked.
Where the hell are we gonna get our hands on 55 grand, huh?
I don't know. We sure as hell ain't gonna find it laying around in bed. I got something for starters. A job from Eddie with a big payout.
No shit.
Yeah, I'll pick you up in a few minutes. So get dressed, grab a gun, and wait for me outside. I'll tell you more in the car.
This better not be one of your brilliant ideas, Joe.
Hey, I'm not in the mood.
Sorry. Didn't mean to snap at you. I'm still half asleep over here.
Yeah, whatever. So you in or not?
Sure, why not? How long do you get?
I'm calling from the gun shop around the corner. I'll be at your place in a minute.
All right, I'll wait for you out back. I'll see you soon.
Okay. Molotov, two grenades, Tommy, MP40, please gun, shotgun, and Colt. I say, we're ready.
Hey, what's with the fancy wheels?
Eddie gave it to us just for this job. Nice, huh? You drive. My head's still pounding from last night. We're going to Greenfield.
Guess you hit the sauce pretty hard, too, huh?
Yeah, I couldn't sleep either. Nothing a bottle of scotch couldn't fix, though.
Okay. Just give me a sec. I just noticed that the sandwich will be... Okay, I don't have any sandwiches. It's either beer or cola. And I prefer to have full health. If there's a well-paying job from Eddie.
Head over to Greenfield.
Don't wreck the car. Okay.
So now can you tell me what this is all about?
That's like,
I'm just gonna drive there, pop some guy, and drive like away. That. Should be a piece of cake.
Pop a guy.
Why?
Eddie said it's a favor for some family from another city. Unfinished business. He gave me this envelope with all the instructions. Said it's gotta be clean, and it's gotta be done today.
Why the hell doesn't the other family just do it themselves?
Eddie said they've been looking for this guy for a while, and they just found him. They're afraid that if it ain't done right away, the guy's gonna disappear again. Here, here's a picture of him.
What this guy do?
Says here he ratted his family out to the feds.
Guy's got it coming, Tony. If he cooperated with the feds, that means he was under protection, right? What if he still is?
Even if he is, we're getting paid a few grand for the job. So it's more than worth the risk.
If you say so.
Hey, we need every penny we can get right now, right? So after we finish this job, we'll split up and look for other work.
This guy looks familiar.
Says here they want us to give him a message before we do it. Here it is.
Okay, got it.
Hey, if you see Eddie later, not a word about yesterday. He was never there. Last chink we saw was delivering egg foo young. You get it?
I get it.
What do you think I am? Every time.
Jury's still out on that one, pal. Just making sure you don't slip up, that's all.
Yep, it's the fancy house district where we had a house at one point. Shit, what's with you guys? fucking plan. Fancy houses, federal protection, betraying your family. Life and not know when it's gonna end.
Remember what you gotta say?
Yeah.
All right, here we go then.
Yeah. You say it right. I've got goosebumps when I hear this music now.
Mr. Angelo?
Yes?
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
There is a tear in my eye.
Like I said,
suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Those guys are...
Shit! Go!
10-4.
Let's get the fuck out
of here! We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
This is Agent Cox.
Roger that.
Police support in Greenfield. Now, goddammit!
Those were feds. That asshole really was under.
Yep.
He's famous for conveniently leaving out little details like that.
Maybe he didn't know. Don't matter now. We gotta lose him. Close. Get me to Kingston, will you? I got a car waiting there.
What about the money?
Hey, I almost forgot. Eddie paid me in advance, so here's your share.
Huh. I'm gonna drive to Kingston as soon as I buy some clothes. Shit. Shit! Piece of cake, my ass.
Shit!
Roger that. Go! We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed. This is Agent Cox.
10-4.
Please support the Greenfield. Now, goddammit!
Finally got into the restaurant was an opium den.
Those were feds. That asshole really was a
famous for conveniently leaving out little details like that.
Maybe he didn't know. Don't matter now. We gotta lose him.
EDLT. I'm slamming Sammy Stevens.
What? Deja vu. Strong my ass. Shit.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Copy that.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
They're there, all right. Shit.
Close. Get me to Kingston, will you? I got a car waiting there.
What about the money?
Hey, I almost forgot. Eddie paid me in advance, so here's your share.
You can't bring a gun in here. Go on, get out.
Hide the weapon! Come on, Barbaro. You get a place to visit. That? Ask Vic. I'm not really into, you know, robbing stores and stuff like that. Besides, it's a bit bugged in this game. A bit later I'm gonna tell you how bugged it is.
Well,
All right. Good luck getting your hair for the money. Come by my place when you're done.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Delta Radio. Keeping you up through the night. EDLT.
Next stop. Derek. Copy the fuck. Who knows how to pronounce it? That was a fancy place with suits. Bangles. This is Joe's apartment, but where is my apartment now? Home. Okay, we've got almost 4Ks. Back to Memory Avenue. Not much left of our house, is it? Well, at least we survived. Crossing our fingers not to be caught by Carlo. And to actually pay the debt. I've got the red one here.
Listen, kids, the Home Electrics Corporation has invented a device.
And now it's ours. Sure, not any fancy place. Can we finally get a sword without a hat here?
Don't forget that when we're not delivering,
all our clothing is of the highest quality, sir.
Every morning and throughout the day. For the latest news and up to the hour information, pick up a
shirts
copy
with
of
trousers,
the
leather jackets,
sponsor of this hour of radio
suits
on Empire Classic Radio.
With fucking hats. Well, you only live once.
Ooh la la, you handsome devil.
No?
Goodbye, sir. We'll miss you.
So we have French ladies selling stuff. Let's get to our place now. Anyway. Woohoo!
Watch where you're going!
So. First things first. Let's have a cola. Let's switch to the tuxedo because that shit pink tuxedo. How about this one? Now he looks like a fucking clown. Okay. I hate those hats. I don't think they suit them.